Bakit nga ba tumataas ang kolesterol ng menopause women? Ito ho ay dahilan sa bagsak na ang estrogen hormone pag menopause na. And ang mother ng estrogen hormone is cholesterol. So, to compensate, gagawa ho ng maraming cholesterol ang ating katawan, assuming na mako-convert pa ho ito into estrogen. But, when you are already menopause, it will stay as cholesterol. Another reason for high cholesterol is kahit hindi na ho kumakain ng fatty foods. Always remember that only 1/3 of the cholesterol is coming from the food and 2/3 are coming from the liver. So pag marami na ho ang ating liver or fatty liver na tayo, tataas ho ang cholesterol natin. And statins or anti-cholesterol is just to suppress and control, pero pag hininto niyo po ito, tataas po siya uli. Detoxification and blood cleansing program is the permanent cure, and this is Dr. Irene Lim. Prevention is better than cure, and health is the best investment.